We're in the birthplace of Mozart here in Salzburg. There he is there. His father, his sister, his mother. There were 7 children, only 2 survived. Mozart himself had 6 children, only 2 survived. The boys never married, so there are no grandchildren, no descendants. He wrote over 600 compositions in his 35 years, operas and other works, and just a child prodigy, as we all know.